Hey guys, you board creepers, and welcome back to Batman Arkham City, where last time I left off. I made it down to the Wonder City, and now we're trying to figure out how to get the door open. This place doesn't seem as gray as they built it up to be, to be honest. It's quite honestly an absolute shithole. Hey, I'm not here to judge. I am, however, cool of coming here and kicking ass. If you haven't played the game and you're wondering why I sprayed that, you will see in a minute. Although, I'm not sure how Riddler got down here. I mean, and seriously, how did he get down here? Yep, nice try. Target them, Batman. And thank you for playing my game. And losing! I love it when that works. I don't like that. Purely for stealth reasons, I have to get some of these things that would make stealth challenges much easier. How come she in this? Prepare like a friend. Yeah, I'm not supposed to play anything. Good. Yes! I'll take that. Teddy bear down here for reasons, I assume? that was completely unnecessary. Always good to cause unnecessary destruction because reasons. There we go. I was about to ask where the second one was, and there she is. Get down! Yeah, no. Nice try. Come on, Batman. Please be the last one. Yes!
The assembled surveillance footage shows me where the assassin went. She must
have really? A secret entrance. Wow, I hope nothing tries to attack me while this is up. Well, isn't this freaking convenient?
It looks like a
what
sword.
What do we have here? A sword, huh? Oh. Well, hello. Thank you. I needed that. Oh, and taste the delicious wall. Don't worry. The concussion will go away.
Protocol 10 will commence in
at
4
some point
hours.
In the near. Maybe. Maybe I don't. Ah. There, ladies and gentlemen, is what I mini. It's the old little spray on the Riddler icon thing. Wow, Batman is not doing well. Oh. You wanna get up there, Batman? Come on. Up you get. Come on, Batman. You know that's not real. This is just like last game.
You need to step into the light. Your father and I are waiting. We missed you so much. You have to do it. We need you to do it, Bruce.
Bruce! Can you hear me? Your vitals, they're dropping. It's like they're in free fall. You need to find whatever you're looking for now.
How long have I got?
Oh, thank God. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. At this rate, I'd say minutes. Seriously, Bruce, you need to tell me what you want me to do. What do I get Robin to do? You know, if you don't...
I'll make it.
Okay, guess I can't activate detective vision. Wow, you're that sick. Heck, Batman. I can't change gadgets. I can't do anything. Here you go. He is not in a good way. Hello? Can someone stop Batman from dying? He's being a bit of a drama queen at the moment.
You should have listened to my warning. There are no friends to save you down here. Stop.
Hello? Behind.
Hello, Talia.
From where I came
you
from?
Find us?
I recognized your personal
crazy
guard.
Ninja
it was just a matter
piece
of
shit.
Following her.
Okay, that was clearly not on her back a second ago.
I will deal with you later.
You didn't need to get yourself arrested to see me, Bruce. After that night we spent in Metropolis, you could have just called.
I'm not here
for
you.
We get it. This is the DC universe. Stop making references to the other DC heroes, especially Superman. No one cares.
My father always intended us to be together, to command his army. Just imagine it. You, me, a better.
Your face! What happened?
I'm here to take my place at your side.
You wish to become an assassin. Why should I trust this change of heart?
You saw my face. Does it look like I have a choice?
Are you prepared to take the demon trials? You must show you are willing to take a life to save the world.
I'm ready.
Is Batman making this shop on
the
go?
Then let the trials commence.
Thousands of warriors have fallen in pursuit of the demon. Would-be successors have proven to be nothing more than children battling the enormity.
I like if I hold L1, fire a remote electric
nothing
charge.
Nothing can prepare you for what comes next.
R1 comes up.
Destiny
no,
will decide your fate.
I won't fail.
I am pressing R1 and nothing is fucking happening.
Let us hope you are correct. Your journey begins through this door.
Let's get started.
Are you sure, Bruce? Only one man has passed this ordeal.
Are you trying to talk me out of this?
Of course not. I just want you to be
have
certain.
They now?
When the blood of the demon takes hold, you will be on your own.
Like always.
Then may the spirits be kind.
What's the point of having psychics if he doesn't even acknowledge that they do anything? Chances are they don't do anything, but still, he should at least acknowledge them. Maybe
welcome,
I'm thinking too
detective.
Much into this.
I am the great Ra's al Ghul. Before you lies your first demon trial. Simply drink from the chalice. It is that simple.
I'm pressing the X button. There we go.
Good. Feel the blood of the demon course through your veins, restoring your health.
Thanks for putting up my health. That will help me beat you.
Your next task
that won't backfire at all.
Follow me through this
why would it?
As the trial is complete. Touch anything along the way, and you will die.
Oh crap. We go.
These tests prove if you are strong enough to lead my forces to save this world from the evil that is destroying it.
Well, chances are it is probably me. I mean, no one else is gonna do it. But it's a good thing that's not a real person.
I have searched for, detective. The one to succeed me.
I think so. I'm pretty awesome.
blood of the demon has allowed me to live for 600 years. Imagine the good that you could do with such a gift. I can see your body is becoming weaker. The small quantity that I have allowed you to drink will only keep you alive for a few more precious hours. It is time for you to make the ultimate decision.
That should be enough time to get the proper antidote. I just need some of your blood. Oh, okay. I guess I'll keep following you. I went way too low. Okay, where the fuck am I? Oh, okay, he didn't put me back. Yeah, take that.
In person. Complete this final challenge, and the blood of the demon will give you the gift of eternal life.
Oh, good. Because I kind of need some blood. I don't know if you donate. But, I'll kind of die if you don't, so... If you want to even keep me around as an option to replace you with some... Well, even though Batman would never do that, you still will have to give me some blood to, you know, save me. Hey, I can run again. Hello.
You did it.
You sound surprised.
Of course.
I don't know why she would
be. Faith.
Where's Raish? I need to see him now. I'm running out of time.
Your final challenge awaits you through this door. I pray the spirits will be kind.
I don't care. I'll kick their ass.
Raish Al Ghul.
Father.
Welcome, detective.
So much exposition, dialogue.
Final challenge. Kill me. Replace me as the head of the demon. It is your destiny.
I will never kill. Not even you.
What? You lied to me.
I needed a sample of your father's blood. This was the only
way. What's that supposed to mean, not even you?
Allow me.
Does Batman think Raish, fear threat?
Take.
Hit in the Joker?
No.
I don't think I've ever heard him say anything like that to the Joker. Seeing that most of the Batman stuff he watched as a kid was, well, for kids. This game certainly is not. Well, isn't that freaking convenient? And of course, gotta go through the boss battle.
Oh. Only one of us can leave this chamber.
Before I get what I came for.
We'll see about that.
I like she's just standing there again. Like, okay. Yeah, I guess this is gonna happen. He's attacking with the power of sand!
You should have killed me when you had the chance.
Get that shit out of here. Nope. I know who you are now.
Witness the true power of my Lazarus pit.
Shoot his ass. Shoot his ass. Shoot his ass. Right.
We are fated to rule this earth, to wipe it clean.
Wait, am I hallucinating all that sand? What the hell's going on?
My father is old. His time is over. Ours is just beginning.
Scarecrow.
Take his blade.
Or Joker. What the hell's going on?
Accept your destiny. Accept
just do it, Batman. Destiny. No one's gonna know.
You know I can't do that, Talia.
Then, beloved, you will have to die.
Oh, of course.
We are.
Oh, shoot! Oh, that's a nice quick way to get a 20 hit combo, apparently.
Our numbers are too great!
What happened? Numbers are too great.
Yeah, nice try.
You cannot beat us.
You cannot defeat us.
Over here! Headbutt! Bitch!
For that, you will suffer!
Oh! Yeah! Counter, 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 counter. Yes. Oh, beat down. Yes. Kick the shit out of him. Oh, meet the sword. Yeah, that's mine now. Well, Batman won't use it, but hell, it looks cool. Well, nice accessory.
What are you doing?
Listen to me, detective, and listen well. You will kill me. You will lead the League of Assassins, because if you do not join us, I will kill the only person you have ever loved.
This wasn't part of the plan.
Aww. Reverse Batarang.
Do it.
Yeah. And to pile on the DC he references Superman punch because of course. Yeah, I'll take that. Don't mind me.
You should have killed me.
Yes, he should have.
What kind of a man sacrifices his own
daughter? Why are either of you surprised? This is Batman we're talking about here. Of course he wasn't gonna kill either of you.
Join our crusade.
Or anyone for that matter.
Don't! You two deserve each other.
Oh, someone's in the doghouse.
You're looking old, Raish. What's really going on here?
I have used the Lazarus Pit too many times. I've lived 600 years. My mind and body cannot take much more. Each time I enter the pit, I am frightened of what will come out.
The Lazarus Pit has corrupted your mind. Think about it. If your pit falls into the wrong hands, you'll be powerless to stop centuries of destruction. This is your chance for redemption, Raish. Call off your crusade, or I'll be back for you.
Manufacture the
Sorry
cure.
To disappoint you.
Did you find Raish? Hold on. Your suit's readings are back to normal. Are you cured? What's going on?
Raish and his forces are based underneath Arkham City, extracting some kind of naturally occurring chemical he's called Lazarus. He's been using it for centuries, slowly perfecting the process until he was even able to bring himself back from the dead.
And you took some?
He forced me to. Small doses appear to heal most ailments, but even the small amount I ingested had a few nasty side effects. Prolonged exposure has driven Raish over the edge.
So, do you think you're cured?
No, the effects are temporary. Raish tried to convince me to use his pit, but the risks are too great. When I'm done here, I'll need to investigate this Lazarus technology further. I told Raish to shut his pit down.
And you think he will?
Unlikely. Raish is addicted to the pit. I've given him one chance to break that addiction, or I'll be back to do it myself. Did Robin get you that blood sample?
Yeah, he's down at Gotham General. It's going crazy there. I'll patch through.
Hey, Bob. Am I glad to hear from you?
It's me. What's happening there?
Bruce, it's not good. Gotham General has at least 30 confirmed cases. There are nearly 50 at Mercy, and it's looking like the pattern repeats all over the city.
I've run a simulation. Joker's blood could be in as many as 2,000 people by the morning. The first fatalities are expected soon after that.
I'm on my way back to Freeze right now. Hopefully, the blood sample I extracted from Raish will complete the formula.
I hope you're right.
I was half expecting to get a frickin' welcoming committee. He waiting for me when I got here, but apparently not. But there are these things, which I will continue to destroy as long as they keep giving experience. Yari up there, her doc. Good to see she's still freaking up there. Then again, I'm not sure where I'd expect her to go. right, but I can't help but feel like there's a second one of those demon things around here somewhere that I cannot for the life of me. Let's see? Maybe I already got it?
Do you really think I'll be safe if I keep hidden? I guess you know what you're talking about, right?
Well, you haven't died yet, so... why not? Crap. Oh, there it is. I was gonna say, where the hell's the exit? Oh, okay, so it doesn't depend on how long you've actually been playing the game, because, it was... He announced it was 4 hours.
Cobblepot's finished.
Only a few minutes ago.
You just need to wait, regroup, and then head into the tunnels and take out the rest of them.
Can't wait. It'll be a regular turkey shoot.
Sure will. Fly, little birdie. Bang!
Then what? Go back to the steel mill?
Nah, gotta keep moving through the tunnels and find a way to get to the museum. Take out Penguin.
What if Batman got...
Huh? Get over and find out who's screaming! Man down! He's been zapped or something! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold! We're dead! We're gonna die in here, and there's nothing we can do.
I am going to
leave them. We've got more important things to be looking at.
We'll end this video here. I know it doesn't seem like a good idea to end right in the middle of a skirmish, but it's not exactly a skirmish. I mean, pretty much, it's just an obstacle. Maybe I'll start here at the start of the next episode. Maybe I won't. But, it's not like it's story related. Pretty much, it's just me being a more random thugs, because reasons. So, this is the end of the episode. Oh, thanks for watching, as always. Please make sure to like this video if you enjoy it, smash the subscribe button if you're new to the channel, so you don't miss any future uploads from myself. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.